Alright guys, what the frick is up? So, I just ordered something on frickin' Amazon the other frickin' day, and they sent me this email. Alright, this is only part of the email, actually. And their frickin' logo has the frickin' white on it, but the background's frickin' not white. Look how terrible their frickin' crop job is. $1 billion company doesn't even know how to friggin' crop out a friggin' basic image. That's friggin'...